Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Super happy to see everyone here. Guys, join me for today's fun because we are going to do a little bit of mini shopping vlog for today. So we are going to check out different luxury stores, even contemporary brands we are going to check out as well. So hopefully guys, you stay tuned until the end of our episode and happy shopping! Hi guys, well, I'm here looking budgetarian fashionista. I publish vlog every Wednesdays and Saturdays about lace about fashion. I do luxury shopping vlogs, hauls, and unboxings. I also do bag reviews and provide styling tips. I'm inviting you to please join our ever-growing fam. There's a cute little icon here or there. So please click on this one so you can easily subscribe and be a member of our growing luxury addicted family. Please like and share this video and follow me on my new Instagram account. That's @ramirify2. For daily updates and styling tips coming from me.
27,500.
Guys, I instantly became a fan when I saw this combination. We have a mommy duffel bag and a baby duffel bag. Just look how cute they are together.
$13.23 sale.
Now let us head on to Coach. Here we have for $16,000 the Tabby 12, my ultimate obsession currently.
$77.
Guys, just look how cute this Tabby 12 is. I have attached it on my Tabby top handle 20. They look amazing together. Now let us check out the pop-up store. We have the Balmain here at Greenbelt, Makati. So let us check out what we could find inside the store. Here we have this very beautiful top handle bag for $170,000. Loving the detail over here. Looks like a trunk bag with this very beautiful B logo. Here we have the inside of the store. So we have canvas pieces. They have ready to wear. They have shoes. They have bags.
This is $195. Made of leather. Green leather, and they also have the one in patent leather, so I'm guessing they are the same price. Look at this special Chion bag from Celine. Just look at the exotic finish. I'm not really sure what they call it, if it's Himalayan, but wow. Pero mas okay na size ko.
I'm sure that everyone is not loving Dior right now, but let me just show you what they currently have.
So here they have the quote-unquote controversial Dior book tote. So this is their collection right now.
So since we can't film inside Dior here in the Philippines, so let us just check out their display. So this is the display for men. So let us, I'm interested to see this bag, but it's a little bit covered. So here we'll see it has some Dior oblique. So this is the ready-to-wear piece. Shoes, just in case you're interested. go check out LV. So I think this is still the same window display from the last time that I posted, but let us check out. I wasn't able to focus on the bags before. This is cute, guys. Sorry, there's a reflection, but can you see? It's like a teeny tiny Christopher backpack, but it's very small. That's so cute. And just look at the detail on the short path. It has Louis Vuitton monogram.
Ooh, wow. Oh my God.
Guys, just look at this one. Wow. Super nice detail. And then we have the people here. And then this one is also cute. The steamer bag. I'm not really sure. I think this is the smallest size of the steamer bag. So here is the window display currently at Louis Vuitton. Sorry for the fingers. So here is the window display for women. So let us check if there's something new. So of course, they have this tapi leather.
Then they do have the denim collection inside. So if anyone is interested, you can check out Louis Vuitton here in Greenbelt.
So if you are a fan of the denim collection, they currently still have it here. I am loving that the bachata is, or the BVN is already pre-treated. So here's another denim bag collection. So the Louis Vuitton loop bag in denim. Honestly, guys, with this one, I'm not really sure. I am not feeling this style versus the Keepall. Keepall, I'm loving the look, but with the loop bag, I'm not really loving the style of this one. So here we have some trunks. Sorry for the reflection.
Here is the entire window display.
So here we are at Fendi, so another very beautiful exotic bag. So here we have the Peekaoo in menswear section. Wow. So it is lizard, I think. And just look on the finish, very, very luxurious. This one, guys, honestly, the last time I visited Fendi, I've tried on this Fendi box baguette, if I'm not mistaken the name. It's actually very beautiful and the price is better compared to, like, for example, you're going to purchase Fendi baguette in the mini size. This is around 120K, if I'm not mistaken. So as you can see, so it's made of leather. Love the celeria style. It has top handle. You could carry this as a top handle. And of course, you could carry this as a crossbody bag like this. So here is the menswear bag. So let us check out very beautiful bags from Bulgari. So here we have three. Of course, guys, I'm not really sure if the camera is capturing because of the lighting, but this one, this exotic or croc finish, has iridescent or like rainbow-like finish. This one, guys, honestly, I am not in love because I have phobia with, you know, circles like this or dots like this together, but beautiful. But this one also is really, really beautiful. It's like champagne blue color, and just look at the head, the serpent head. Love, love, love
these three bags. Again, apologies for my fingers. Ooh, look at this embellished Jimmy Choo bags. Guys, it's dinner time, so we are here at our favorite Japanese Korean barbecue place. So we have just ordered, we're starving, so hopefully you enjoyed our episode for today. Did you enjoy our shopping episode for today? So hopefully you did. And if you have stayed until this part of this episode, kindly leave me a bag emoji. I would really appreciate it. Thank you.
Before we end our episode for today, I'm inviting you all to please join our ever-growing family. There's a cute little icon here. So please click on this so you can easily subscribe and be a member of our ever-growing family. Please help me reach my 4,000 to 5,000 subbies this year. Also, please follow me on my new Instagram account. That's @ramirify2 for daily updates and styling tips coming from me. A million thank you for staying with me in today's mini shopping vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed that. I'm going to leave a couple of the videos here for you to check out. Please stay safe. I'm going to see each and every one of you soon. Bye!